Launch. Feels good, nice and smooth, like it. Okay, I'm gonna do my primary. The release is kind of close to the handle. I'm letting some light or some pressure off of the base tube now. I was flying too fast, so we're good now. Nice and slow. I can feel a little bit of ripple on the glider pulling in a little bit. Little ripples back. I pull in, it goes away. Could be a vibration from the tow rig, I can't tell. Okay, slowing the glider down.
Yeah, we're
okay, go ahead, George. I'm going to release. I think maybe that ripple might have been just vibration from the tow rig. Glider feels trimmed perfectly as far as turning. I got a low battery beep, I think, in my headset. Can you hear me, George?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna do a stall here as soon as the turbulence goes away. Okay, there's trim. Pushing out. There it comes.
I think I've lost much altitude.
Yeah, maybe that's what's going on. Got some bugs flying up here too. Trim is pretty far out in front of me. Is the wind still pretty variable down there? Okay, I see it, yep. I'm wondering if part of that Falcon tow was downwind.
I think they want to check you out.
They want to eat me. I'm a giant butterfly. I got some lift up here. I got one on my left. Straight ahead of me. I think I'm going up, George. I don't have a beeper, but...
Yeah, you're not coming down, really.
Okay. There's one on the ground near my shadow.
50 feet or so.
Yeah, I'm going up now.
At first, the heat is fucking double. It's small down here at the bottom.
Let's see, where's... Oh, there's Rancho. All right. Jesse, you gonna come get me? There it is. Oh, yeah. Just send Richard up.
Yeah, right. So that'll pass us to Ryan?
This one's perfect.
Okay. Wanna go for a ride on that one?
I've never soared out here. I've had thermals, but that's the first time I had a sustained flight.
Good old hunter.
I was jealous on the ground. I'm like, man, I'm always trying to stay out there, but it doesn't work out for me.
It's different without a Vario.
I got a little audio, cheap audio only, and last weekend, right over here, I got a few beeps started to go. Yeah.
Oh, you got your old harness. That's perfect.
Well, we can